subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon to keep receiving all the new uploads. Good morning! 28th December. Today's quote: don't be fooled by the calendar. There are only as many days in the year as you make use of. One man gets only a week's value out of a year, while another man gets a full year's value out of a week. On the cusp of New Year, usually you find comments being said like, "Wow, the holidays really snuck up on me this year. Can you believe how quickly the year went by? It seems like just yesterday we were celebrating the New Year." How right Charles Richard is, though, in his analysis of time and the calendar. It truly isn't the number of days we have that matters, but what we bring and take away from each of those days. Your turn. How efficiently did you use your days in the last year? If you had to give yourself a report card for the effort, enthusiasm, giving, patience, and hope, what would your grade be? What can you learn from the current year that can make next year a more fulfilled year for you and yours? Today's affirmation: every day matters because I choose to make it matter. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Thank you all for watching and have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe to Guri Foodie if you haven't already for more amazing and effective recipes just like this one. Support our work by liking this video. Share this video with people in need. If you have any questions or suggestions, do let us know in the comments down below.